Unfortunately, y'all, we do not get paid when we got delayed. The only time we get paid is when we close the door for the time that we land and we open the door. When we delay 4, 5, or 6, or 7, whatever the case may be, hours, and we sitting at the airport not doing nothing, we are not getting paid. And unfortunately, that's the case. Maybe it'll change in the future. I don't know. But right now, no, we do not get paid.